Here is a simple C# code snippet to return the day of the week in text format and day number format. This code also uses a if statement and a switch statement to check the current day. This code retrieves the current date and time using DateTime.Now method, then uses the day of week property to get the day of the week in text format, and finally prints the result to the console. Also is a code snippet that demonstrates how to exit a while loop on an exact console key press.